detailing and clean them up a bit. So with your pockets out, you're just going to go around the edges really carefully.
So the reason why we're cutting the backs of the pocket out is because if we were just to glue this back part right to our pant leg, we have a tendency to kind of want to pull off. By cutting out the back, we're going to add a little bit less bulk. We're going to have a little bit more security.
There we go. Finish with that one. That's what it looks like
in the end.
Very simple.
So the next step is that you want to cut off your pant leg, and that's pretty easy to do. You just want to lay your pants out and cut it right